you swap between the two? Oh, you can. Nice one. It's a save at first. So the linger has actually been you. You're lingered and stuck in the past and that. And now you can become that version and find out why. I love the mechanics, it's really good. I love these old point and click games. Well, not this old, but I love point and click games. Got another one up for review next week as well, which I can't talk about yet. I love them, they're great. Oh, look. The way forward is a way. The way forward is a path to your past. However, the road ahead has crumbled. Lead me anywhere and I will follow you like a shadow. Door handle is broke, I can't get in. So I need to fix that door handle. Let's see if I can find a new one. It's following me like a shadow, like it said it would. Can that open the door? No, you can't talk, so it's gates open. Sliding door is wrapped in barbed wire. Can't open the door. It's boarded up. It's boarded up. Can't go that way. Downstairs. Nope. So this puzzle part now is pretty good. We can keep taking over different versions of yourself. Just a bit confusing, that's all. Who can be calling at a time like this? We've done that before. That was the very beginning part of that. Okay. So this is where I just came from. Remember when you enrolled so full of passion, participating in every school activity, showing off your academic abilities, grabbing the attention of your peers and teachers? Then things took a turn for worse at home. All the attention quickly turned into unwanted scrutiny, so you chose to escape. The world is immeasurable, vast. There's always a place to hide. You are me. Oh, we're on the other side of this passageway now. This place is completely lifeless. Even ideas are buried here. Press a button now. Okay, it's more people. You and then. Remember to thoroughly destroy each book and add the spirit money to throw them off. The caveat in the intact book pages or else this will be for naught. Hey, Wei.
Where's Wei?
Hi. You're close with Miss Yin. I heard that when she had to flee the country overnight, is that true? Not sure, she never said anything about leaving. Unlike Miss Yin, we don't have the connections to guide us for its safety. Aren't you afraid? Well, actually, what bothers me most is, do you know how the reading list got leaked out? Stop asking me questions, I'm as clueless as you. He gave the reading list to Yin. Let's hurry up and finish this, you're all going to get caught. educator is found guilty when students Wei and others of collusion with communist forces. Hang Min-Hu is to be put to death after the court's ruling. Wei Changting pleads guilty to affiliation with communist forces. Reading a prayer in texts with rebellious and corrupt thoughts will be sentenced to 15 years jail time.
Okay.
I'm glad all the ghosts have gone. Content might conflict with your everyday thoughts, but this material will help you engage in reflective and independent thinking. Well, let's call it a day.
I do want to remind you all again
to never mention a book club to anyone else. So the first rule of book club is don't talk about book club. That might put yourself and others in great danger. And Wei, I'd like to ask you a favour. Yes, Miss Yin? Is it about the new books? I've already given them a list of Mr. Chang. He said the shipping company won't be able to help us anymore, but he'll figure something out. The government is enforcing restrictions on all imports. Soon a book club might come to an end. Dot dot dot. Miss Yin, why are things like this? Sorry, Wei, there's nothing I can do either. Oh, just one more thing before you go. Mr. Chang never bought or brought any of those books in the first place, right? Ha! I know I can always count on you. What's another note? What's it? Reading at this point. Half a century in exile, blacklisted to return home from burial. During a period of martial law, Miss Yin Su Han was a wanted political fugitive. She was looking to evade arrest and left the country only to be blacklisted. She travelled the world fighting for human rights and freedom of expression, but unfortunately died of lung cancer at the age of 50. Her last wish was to be able to return to her hometown. Now this wish can be achieved with the lifting of martial law. Okie dokie. So we can't go that way. So we've got to find another me to jump into. Jumped off a roof before. I could be mistaken. Okay, we're in the toilets. Now the door is barred by a broom. There's a note on top of it. Snitcher. Remove the broom. Yes. Dead, or is he taking a very big dump? Oh, it's like a play tad, isn't it? You go into the cubicle and this is in there. Something just fell off my shelf over there. don't know where it is. I think it was a book. I'm going to have a look in a minute. That's a bit weird. I don't even know what was up there. Creepy, though. I played the piano. She's very white. I don't mean in this bit where she's white, but when it was coloured in a minute ago, she's very white. No. That time in fear forcing her in. Start again. That time in fear forcing herself to breed hatred. Who knew that she would take that leap and leave this world behind? Nary a last word because of fear. Remorse, the reason remained undecided. I was left with a blur of confusion, thoughts spiralling through my mind. When I saw the sunlight again, things had changed drastically. My loved ones and teacher went to a higher place. She was buried in an unmarked grave, near me, a decrepit man. This wasn't here. Save that. Got a feeling that we're getting close to the conclusion. What the fuck? Why do we keep changing locations every time we go through a door? Hello, girl. There's a note on the card. Oh. Thank you. Where's the card? Is it here? Where's my shadow? Hello. I can't get across there. Can I turn on the light so that the shadow goes further? Yes, we can. Do now is turn off this light and then it'll get stuck by the other one. The puzzles are really, really interesting. Acting immediately on one's determination that this is a philosophy he believed in, that someone should take fate into their own hands. With you following him, what ideas do you hold? I want to take hold of my destiny. That's a charming thought. So life has gained a goal. Next to him, you thought you found yourself. You are me. So we go down there. Is there anywhere else? Times this replays, nothing can be overwhelmed. You can never redeem yourself. Okay. There's the copper. Is he gonna kill her? Or is he even secretly seeing her? Or is that me? Hey, Instructor Bay. This is a book list I mentioned before. I found it on our teacher's desk. I'm the snitch. Oh. Miss Fang, the country appreciates your assistance. Oh dear. So all the time we were the ones snitching them up, telling them things. Did you think finding something to rely on would starve off your fear? One day, however, he was gone, just like that. You've lost everything you can depend on. What choice will you make now? Calm indifference. Is he gonna jump? Are we gonna jump? There he is.
Hello.
Nothing happened. Thought he was gonna jump like that before. Are like a mirror reflecting the true likeness of your soul. I like the way it's changed. It's got to be all in the head. Maybe you still want to forget, maybe you're still afraid. But not confessing to the truth. I am you. Yet you are not me. So what then? Is that an eyeball of a tree that dead bodies in the water? Chang, what's going on? Constantly cycling over and over among the rivers Sanzu at the end of the journey. And yet not a sin still lies from soul, bridging into coming to life never. So the requiem of a warm crescendo welcomes you once again. So they were from the puppet show, weren't they? I'm afraid. Probably got the head blown off. Attendance award. Oh, everyone's gone. Oh. The item it's just gave me. Kind of see where this is now gonna go. This is where it gets pretty dark, isn't it? She's gonna kill herself. Oh, but yeah.
Okay.
So she can't take any more. So, I'm guessing she didn't actually kill Wei. It's all in her head. And that's why the school got shut down, because she killed herself. Wow. Well, that was really good. I really enjoyed that. What I'm going to do, I'm going to private this video, and then I'll break it down into separate episodes, and I'll upload them like once every day or something like that. So it's in smaller chunks, because I think it's about 3 hours long per video in total. So I'll do 20 minute or half an hour episodes to spread it out, I think. And I'll get a full review up on squarexo.co.uk in next week or so. But yeah, it's a game called Detention on Steam and PSN. I don't know where else it's available, but I know for sure it's definitely on those two places. It's by... Sorry, I should have had all this information to hand. Yeah, so it's developed by Red Candle Games, as you can see on screen, and published by Coconut Island Games. It's not an expensive game. I think in the UK, I think it was about £9. In America, it's $12. Doesn't appear to be on the Canadian store. Might be something with the themes. They don't like it, but it is available on the American store. This is the American version on my console, and it's also available in the UK and on Steam, I think worldwide, I'm not sure. But yeah, if you enjoyed watching any of these episodes, please leave a like on the videos. It will help me out, because obviously I'm just starting up. Danganronpa was a big thing for me, but I've got other content that I'm going to be adding to the channel, so likes will give me more exposure. Leave comments if you want to say anything, or if you want to ask any questions, or if you want to know what I'm doing next. In the description, I'll leave links to my Twitter. In case you want to talk to me on Twitter, it's up to you, but I'll leave that in there. But yeah, so thanks for joining me and watching the episodes, and I'll see you in the next thing that I do. Cool, see you later.